talking a lot about Taste Addison, and one of the bands who will be featured there is Blue October. Lead singer Justin Furstenfeld stopped by our studios last month and sat down for a chat with our producer, Colleen. Take a look. You never doubted my warped opinions on things like suicidal hate. You made me compliment myself when it was way too hard to take. So I'll drive so far away that I never cross your mind. And do whatever it takes in your heart to leave me behind. Hate me today. Justin Furstenfeld is the lead singer of Blue October. He's known for his powerful and wonderful songs, and right now he joins us to give us a little bit of an idea about some of the stumbles he's had along the way, but also how he's living in the solution. So welcome, Justin.
Hi, thank you for having me.
You bet. So you're from San Marcos.
I'm from Houston, Texas, but I live in San Marcos.
Live in San Marcos. So you're a Texas native.
Yes, ma'am.
And when did you start as far as this whole band situation?
I went to high school for performing and visual arts, and went for theater and creative writing. And after high school, I told my parents, you know, I think I'm going to go into art. And I just really worked really hard at it and was really honest with writing lyrics. And my mom always told me, you've got something here. You should really go for it. So when I told them I wasn't going to go to college, they were okay with it. They said, you can always go back. And but so far, I haven't. You know, I've been very blessed to be able to do what I do for a living and to be able to write about the things I write about.
To follow your dream. I think that's part of staying young. And then so Blue October, where did that name come from? And what kind of music, for those who don't know what it is?
We used to call it bipolar art rock, but I grew up on bands like Peter Gabriel and Pink Floyd, just really good lyrical geniuses, and Blue October started after a stint of a hospitalization that I had to go to because of depression as a young kid, and I wanted, it was in October, and so I wanted to do something positive with the negative energy and really reach out to people that might be going through the same thing. So I named it Blue October.
I like that.
Yeah,
I like
thank you.
So you have a book called Crazy Making, and I was looking through it. Wonderful pictures. But one of the biggest things, of course, I'm a mom, that stood out to me is I see someone in there named Blue.
Yes.
Can you tell me how this last year has involved her and what that means to you as a parent and as a songwriter?
She's one of the most remarkable things that have ever happened in my life. Me and her mother are divorced, but I love my daughter Blue very much, and so as I can't be
there
with her, I can't be with her all the time, try to let it known through music just how much I care about her, and children are amazing. You know, they make you live for something else besides yourself. Yeah,
they do. They do. And this last month, this last year for you has had other meanings too. Can you talk to me a little bit about that? Some of the struggles you've had, and it sounds to me like you're living in the solution. What would you say to others?
I challenged myself this last year. When you go through things in life, like when I went through a divorce and the whole not seeing my daughter, it demolished me, and I had to choose whether to play the victim with my whole life or play a survivor. And for a while there, I was circling the drain, you know, for a while. And I met my wife now, and she told me that nobody grieves the way you're grieving, and that changed my life. That statement and made me want to be a better person. Mm-hmm. And I went and got some help, and now I live every day looking for the solution, looking for miracles around me, and recognizing that life is so beautiful if you just recognize it. And that's how I live today, that's how I have to live today, and there's no other way to live. It's a beautiful life when you surround yourself with caring people and you do the right thing.
And the gift of desperation, how I can bring you blessings that are unbelievable, can't it?
Oh, gosh, yes.
Yeah, and laughing helps a lot. But quickly, so you have a new CD that's coming out. You're also on the solo tour.
Yes.
Real quickly, tell us about that.
It's a solo tour. It's more of a book tour for the Crazy Making book, but it's with this new change in my life, I lost some of my confidence and because, you know, when you're a different person and living for solutions, you don't delve in the past. And a lot of my past has been about depression and a lot of sad things. And and it's time to stand up. And so the solo tour was a chance for me to sit on stage one-on-one with the audience with no big rocker and just be real with them and tell them thank you and how much I'm blessed to have them still in my life and how they didn't give up on me even through the dark times. And then be able to talk about the beautiful things that are happening in my life, take them through the stories, and then show them that there's this, the light at the end of the tunnel is now.
It's now.
There's no reaching, it's now. Life's way too short.
Well, I have to tell you, because we're about to wrap up, but this, your song, Hate Me, changed my life. It came at a time in my life when I needed it the most. And your book, reading through your book, your poetry, that your song, your writing, is wonderful. So
thank
we
you.
Want to really invite you to please come back with your band. We
I
want
will.
To hear you perform.
I will.
And thank you for just reminding us that there's blessings every day.
There is. God
so
bless.
So be on the watch for their new CD, Blue October, and please come back and see us.
Thank you so much.
You're
I appreciate
welcome.
It. Thank you.
Thank you. what did he say? Life is so beautiful if you just recognize it. Love that. Blue October performs Saturday, May 18th at Taste Addison. Their concert starts at 7 p.m. Tickets are still available at your neighborhood Albertsons Market. You can also get more details at addisontexas.net.